next morning from a gunshot wound to the chest. This year alone, a total of 27 youngsters under the age of 21 have either died or been killed by the use of handguns. This is only the third month of the year. The madness just won't end. Today, between the hours of 3 p.m. and 4 p.m., a city youth was fatally gunned down. He was shot in the head at point-blank range. Shot to death in the front seat of his Mercedes on the I-75 freeway.